Hey everybody, I have this small balcony garden going on and I wanted to make something to take care of these plants while I'm away on holiday. So I've set up an automatic watering system that runs every 24 hours. I don't know if you can see these very clearly, but I put these thin drip pipes in place that deliver water to each of the plants. And these drip pipes are connected to a bigger PVC pipe that runs across the balcony rails at the top. For now, the PVC pipe is held together using zip ties. It's a 1-inch diameter PVC pipe which is connected to a submersible pump sitting in a large container. The other end of the pipe is capped, so when the pump runs, pressure builds up inside the pipe and water is forced out of the individual drip pipes. The power to the pump is supplied by this power strip, which is controlled by this little box that I put together. There's a Raspberry Pi and a relay board inside that turn the pump on for 15 seconds every 24 hours. And the Pi is also running a web server, which keeps a log of when and how many times the pump has been run. And it also lets me trigger a pump run remotely. So if I press this button, the pump runs. I've put together a detailed blog post describing how I put this together and all the parts that I used. You'll find the link in the description. Thanks for watching.